Good morning, Makra. Today we will learn numbers. What we will learn? We will learn numbers in words. Okay? Starting from 1. First we will read the numbers and then we will read the number in words. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay. So these are the number names. Okay. What are these? These are the number names. These are number names. 1, 2. Okay. Now we will learn numbers in words. Okay. So, first is 1. How we will write 1? O-N-E. 1. How we will write number 1? O-N-E. 1. Here, we will not read them in phonics. Okay? We will read them as O-N-E. Letter name. With a letter name. That is O-N-E. 1. T-W-O. 2. How? O. N E 1 O N E 1 Okay, now 2 T W O 2 T W O 2 Okay, what are these? These are the numbers in words. And what are these? These are numbers in numbers name. Or we can call them number in figure. These are number in figure. These are number in words. Okay. And then 3. How we will write 3? Number figure, number in figure. And then T-H-R-E-E. 3. How we write? T-H-R-E-E. R E E 3. Here also you can read number 3 and number in words. T H R E E 3. Okay. Next number is 4. Number in figure. This is number in figure. 4. How we will write? F O U R. 4 F O U R 4 Okay. Next is 5. Number in figure is in we write number in figure how? Like this. Okay, this is number in figure. Now in words F I V E. Here also you can see number in figure. 5. In words, F, I, V, E. 5. Okay. Next is 6. Number in figure, 6. And in word, S, I, X. 6. Okay. 6. S, I, X. 6. Next is 7. Number in figure is this. And in word, how we write? S, E, V, E, N. S, E, V, E, N. 7. Next is 8. Which is the next number? 8. How we write 8? E, I, G, H, T. 8. How we write? Number in figure like this and in word E I G H T. 8. Remember, number in words we will not read as phonics. Okay. Next is 9. Number in figure and in words N I N E. nine. N I N E, nine. Next number is 10. T E N, 10. Okay. So this 11 to 20, what we will do? We will read them today, but you will not write. Okay, you will write first 1 to 10. Number in words 1 to 10 only you will write. Number 11 to 20 we will read out. What we will do? We will read out. Okay. So 11. 1, 1, 11. How we write in words? E, L, E, V, E, N. 11. 12. 1, 2, 12. This is number in figure. 1, 2, 12. T, W, E, L, V, E. 12. 13. Number in figure 1, 3, 13. In words, T, H, I, R, T, E, E, N. 13. 14. Number in figure 1, 4, 14. In words, F, O, U, R, T, E, E, N. 14. 15. 1, 5, 15. F, I, F, T, E, E, N. 15. 16. 1, 6, 16. S, I, X, T, E, E, N. 16. 17. 1, 7, 17. S, E, V, E, N, T, E, E, N. 17. Next is 18. 1, 8, 18. E, I, G, H, T, E, E, N. 18. 19. 1, 9, 19. N, I, N, T, E, E, N. 19. 20. 2, 0, 20. T, W, E, N, T, Y. 20. Okay. Now, I'll show you how you have to write it in the notebook. How you have to write in your notebook? You have to use your square book. Which book you have to use? Your square book. Okay. Maybe this type square book you have. In that you have to write first number in figure in one first box and next O N E 1 and then you have to leave this line, these boxes, okay, and next line 2 T T W O 2. In this way you have to write 1 to 10. Okay, every time you have to leave one line and write next number. First you have to write number in figure, then you have to write number in words. Today we are writing only from 1 to 10. Starting from 1 to 10. We are learning to read from 1 to 20. Here after writing 1 to 10, what you will do? We will learn to read 11 to 20. 11 to 20 to read. Okay, 11 to 20 we will learn to read. Okay children, so you understood how we have to write in the notebook. In which notebook? You have to write in the square book. You will have the square book. In that you have to write number in figure and number in word. That too from 1 to 10 by leaving one line. After writing one number you have to leave one line and write next number. Okay children, we will meet in the next class.